And the whole purpose of me sticking around, guys, for all you guys out there, I am trying to get an idea of how exactly this war ends, because I've seen the splash screen where it says your team's victorious and so on in the skirmishes, but I've never actually seen the splash screen for the World Conquest. So I want to see if it's similar, if it's the same, if it's different, or how that is actually done. So looking forward to seeing that. I would imagine at some point in time we will see that. I'm not sure where the 27th Town Hall is at, where it's a tier 2. If anybody knows where the tier 2 Town Hall is at, I would love to be there when it upgrades to a tier 3. So that way I can celebrate, at the. And there you have it, guys. The splash screen. Total victory! The Colonial has claimed all required victory towns. And my friends, that is how a war is won. That is the splash screen. And so hopefully you didn't miss that. If not, you can go to the clip and you can clip that segment. As a matter of fact, if somebody can go to the Twitch channel and clip that for me, I would very much enjoy that, because we need to have that clip. So that way all the wardens can be reminded on this day at 6:45 p.m. on September 23rd, that we did win the war. So we need to commemorate the moment. We need to recognize. We need to give thanks to all the Colonial soldiers, all the for putting together a great effort. I mean, just think about it. If a couple of days ago we were actually right at the I'm getting, oh man, you have no idea. That just gave me like goosebumps just thinking about how we just won that war. I got goosebumps on my arm. My hair is standing up. I mean, I don't know if you can see that, but I got goosebumps on my arm just from having seen that. I am like beside myself, like enjoying it. I'm putting on that suntan lotion for you, wardens. I'm gonna be sunbathing. Yes. So yeah, we are now gonna go over to what they call the skirmish maps and everything. And it has been a great day. It's been a great weekend. And this is how you win wars, guys. So hell yeah. Victory. And so let's go ahead and play a song for you guys to commemorate the moment.
I've paid my dues time after time.
Hell yeah.
I've done my sentence,
Whew.
but committed no crime. And bad
I just want to shoot a
mistakes.
warden right now. Can I do that, guys?
I've made a few.
Can I shoot a warden? Can you bring me a
Hold
prisoner?
myself and kicked in my bed. But I've
Tell me where I can find a
been
warden.
ready to go.
Till the end. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, guys. I am somewhere in Morin County. I'm over here somewhere. I was trying to work my way up, and then I saw the splash screen come up. Please clip that moment on the stream.
Champions.
Let me see. Hell yeah. Salute to you guys. Y'all did really well this war. I really appreciate each and every one of you guys. You're like a part of the Colonial Army family. And so, yeah, it was great. And for all you guys that are just recently joining the game, even if you chose our own team, we still appreciate your efforts and everything. Y'all fought valiantly. You did your best and everything. And, hopefully next time you learn to choose the right team, which is the Colonial Army. And hopefully next war will be a lot better for you guys. I'm not really sure. Or maybe you'll come to the Colonial side. So hopefully you start reevaluating your options and so on. And you'll make a better choice next war. But anyways, I'm sorry, guys. I love you, Wardens. Believe it or not, I know I'm over here, like, talking a little bit of smack and everything, but in reality, I actually have a lot of friends on both sides, just so you guys know. I've never played as a warden, but I still, even though I've never played a warden, I have friends on the warden side as well. You know, you have you have a lot of good guys over there on the warden side. I know Bannon. I know Freerk. I know... who's some of the other Grom, you have him over there. There's a bunch of people that, you know, I get along with, that I interact with. You know, like I think a war or two ago, at the very end of the map, I think the Wardens were winning or something like that. I actually interacted with those people and, you know, went outside the port base, or we brought them into the port base of ours. And we just interacted. We just stood there and talked until the war was actually over with. I mean, we knew right there and then that the war was going to be over. And yeah, come over to Headstone. I'm over here playing in Headstone. And definitely join me if you want to join me over here in Headstone. I just wish I could have been here like at a base or something like that. Or something along those lines and actually have a crowd. But maybe next time when we do have a victory, the victory that is pending like that, hopefully we can have a little get together party and celebrate in game together and all that good stuff. so yeah.